just doing business. I want to feed myself, feed my family, and then help myself. So I was just doing business. I was not even looking at gain, whether I'm making gain or not, but then that's at least I'm having money to take care of my family. So a day came when I was passing through Rumola. I saw Quantum Business School. So I was like, what is this school all about? Business. So I was living, when I was going there, I was like, maybe they will give people money to start business. So I went to Quantum Business School when I had a business. So I went there. In fact, I saw things and I was marveled. When I saw the student there, they said that they are training people on how you can do your business, packaging and all that. So I inquired about the amount which they told me. I said, okay. So I went home. So the next month I came. Though when I started in a very low key, that I go to all these little markets around to, you know, dispose the goods. My produce, I would just take it out there to produce, but then I would just put it in all these lacacera containers and all that. But then after the video quantum school, I will not forget one of the days I went to Adweep, Women in Business. I met Mommy Chukwuoge, the director of Jephthah Secondary School, situated at East West Road. So at that Adweep meeting, in fact, she favored about 25 students, which I was one of them, by paying our school fees, because she picked about 25 people that would pay half of the 10% of the amount. Then she paid 10% of the amount. So then I was one of the students there. So I paid my money and then I passed through the school. And during the school, in fact, I learned a lot. Some of the things I was doing, thinking I was doing them right, not then knowing that I was just making a mistake. So what, as I was going, after that 1 month, in fact, I will never regret attending that school. After the 1 month training in that school, in fact, I decided to repackage myself and my products. That is how I came to package my product in this form. By changing, after the school, I have to go into the market in search of a container in order to package my products. So I went into the supermarket, check the products, like the car wash. I look at the car wash in the supermarket. So check a different container that can suit my own products to make my product unique. So I decided to package my product and then give a name that will be so unique that when you look at it, it looks foreign. So that is how I see my products like this after the school. Both how to save the money, how to, you know, analyze the money on where they should go. So I thought Quantum Business School made me to know how to cut down on expenses. Like some expenses you do, buy this, without even knowing that you are just, this is your money for your business, and then you use it anyhow. But this time after the school, I was able to organize myself, even paying myself salary. That I won't touch my money, my business money, not until at the end of the month I receive my salary. I can even borrow the money, but at the end of the month I should be able to send it back to the company. So in fact, Quantum Business School made me to set up a good company, and they have a good savings. That all this while I've been going out training people, and after the training, in fact, when I started after the Quantum, I have about 12 products. As I'm talking to you now, after the school, I have 24 products that will produce now. Even more are still coming, more on the way coming. We have about 24 products now. We have like cold water starch, the liquid wash, we have soybean custard, we have the laundry wash, the one you can use in your washing machine. We have the laundry wash, we have the air fresher, we have odor control, we have the shea butter cream, we have the Vaseline. We have so many of them now. So after the Quantum Business, I start looking for aiming high. See, start small and grow big. So when I entered the school, the first thing I saw, start small and aim big. I was asking myself, what is the meaning of start small? So as little as we can start, then by the time you continue, you see that you grow. Just like as I'm growing today, because I never even dreamed that I would own a factory in Imo. So it's by so. After the school, I started looking for a way to aim high. So a day came when I went for one training at Hitobama to the Her Excellency Skin Acquisition Center, you know, Her Excellency of Imo State. So I happened to be one of the resource person at Hitobama there. So it was after the training, then I met the chairman, the CC chairman of my place. He saw the product we came with, he marveled. He said, "Fat, I am interested in this business. I am interested. You need to come and establish this in my in our place, in Imo State." He said, so he gave us a place, a very big and large house, a building, where we now set up a factory. That is where this product is being produced now. So Quantum made me to know that, in fact, through them, I realized that I'm heading somewhere. So when I came to Quantum, I was not even thinking of going far. It was Quantum that made me to look for people, even in government, that will now host this business to a higher, you know, level. I still say that Quantum Business School remains the best. As long as I am concerned, it remains the best, because Quantum Business School will help you to, you know, to go extra mile. Quantum Business School will help you to know when you are doing good in your business and when you are not doing good. So Quantum School, I still recommend Quantum School, Quantum Business School to people who are really doing business. Businessmen and women, they should go through, pass through Quantum Business School. It will help them a lot.